How to make a quick grilled cheese. First, we get out the bread, turn on the grill, toast it with butter, put the cheese on there, put a lid on there to melt that cheese, slice it up, serve it with your favorite chips and dip. Simple, easy, delicious. It's what's for lunch. Yum. If you like this kind of thing, please do like and subscribe.